All right. Hello guys, ZBFrog12 here. I just bought some armor, to max out my armor, and we're gonna get the next mission. Don't know what it's called, but I'm gonna shut up so you can listen to the cinematics. Here you go. But I wasn't complaining. With lives hanging in the balance, Atlas forces moved in swiftly to rescue the hostages.
God damn it, Gideon. I didn't know you were a movie star.
Oh, easy now. I know it's probably the first time your backwoods hillbilly ass has seen someone with a full set of teeth, but don't get carried away.
Well, that's funny, because that's what your mom... Oh, did you see that shit?
Not bad, right?
You got lucky. KVA's getting better every day.
Whatever happened to that guy we pulled out of the drink anyway, huh?
Irons took that with him. It's fine by me.
Badass, man. Fucking badass.
As you were, son. As you were.
Is there something we can help you with, sir?
Well, a glass would be a start.
I'll do you one better. Gather around, gents.
There's an old military saying. You treat your men like you would your own beloved sons, and they'll follow you into the deepest valley. I lost my son, and it taught me the importance of seizing the moment, of saying what needs to be said when you have the chance. You gentlemen did a hell of a job out there. Lagos has opened up fantastic opportunities for Atlas. And for that, I am grateful. To you, gentlemen.
Felt good to celebrate, but Gideon was right. We just got lucky, and the KVA was getting better and thinking bigger every day.
Oh boy. I think it's time for me to take off my shirt. Boost jump, booyah, sonics, I don't know what the sonics are, and stim. I don't use stim that much because I'm so good I don't need to die. You know, if you're gonna try to rid the world of technology, maybe you could use a little bit better webcam.
Everyone seeing this? All right. We have actionable intel that the KVA are trying to trigger a meltdown in the reactor building. We're inserting in the south courtyard, and we'll push north. This shit ends in the control room. Get in position.
Bravo.
Booyah.
Rally up. Looks like Alpha's knee deep. We'll push forward with them to the target. Listen, move out. Weapons free. Activate boost jump.
This is awesome. Sweet. Aha! Do you know that's a trophy?
That MP is still functional!
Let someone get their ass on it!
Ah, get in! It's like every other Call of Duty.
Take out the Titan with the launcher, Mitchell. Ask has got a trophy system. Hit it again. Hit the Titan with the launcher. Thank you.
Goodness gracious, how long did that take? Sweet.
Clear. This way.
Bravo. Reactor core temperature is climbing. Indicators are below normal rate, but holding.
We can still make it. Goddamn massacre out here. Keep moving.
Ha! Knew I'd find it. Oh yeah. What does that do? Oh yeah, baby. Getting trophies left and right. Yeah, just ignore them. There's one over here. Seriously, come on, Carter. Is it Carter? Nope, it's whoever, Joker? Joker. Come on, really? Deploy cover at the door. Copy that. Bet there's one here, but I really don't want to keep looking around for it. Oh, jeez, that got me.
You're right. Good. The hell just happened?
They rigged the door.
There's gotta be an intel here.
Patch in and run diagnostics.
Get on that coaster.
Really? I thought they'd be in there.
Get on the console.
So they control you, they just put a whole bunch of computer screens around.
Prophet, you got this?
Copy. We're seeing what you're seeing.
Okay. Core temps maintaining. Need to flood the cruise. Great. Levels are dropping.
The steam relief lines have been cut off.
Boss? Stable just a second ago. Trying to reroute.
Gideon, core temperature is critical. Abort.
Gideon! Got this!
We have a level 7 event. Withdraw from the area now.
Shit! Copy that. Bravo!
Did I even do anything?
We're about to go critical. Let's go!
Nope, we failed. Oh God.
Keep moving.
Snap. Dang, Carter died. Man, radioactive. Got my armor up all the way. What should I upgrade? Kinda don't need the recoil, because everything doesn't really have any recoil to it. And the quick draw, I don't really need. I could do the ability use. Increase exo ability uses by 2. That's cool. Oh, how many times you can use it? Okay. Or I want to do lethal grenade or tactical grenade. I like the tactical grenades. I might have to do that. Which one? Or resistance. Which one do I do? Detection? I don't really need detection, really. I guess that'll be the last one I unlock. I'm guessing there's an achievement if you do all of them. I'll do battery. Bam. Alright, hope you enjoyed that video, guys. Please leave a like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and I'll see you at the next one. Yeah.